and welcome to our coverage. I'm Michael Slater, and back again, it's James Taylor.
Afternoon, Slats. I'm looking forward to this one. The clouds are closing, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
Well, James, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. And now, we go out to the middle for the toss. Called the toss correctly, and they're going to have a bowl. The right armour is the new bowler from the Randwick end. Here we go, the first ball. Not getting past that fielder.
That's cut off nicely.
Australia, get started with one. Played that along the ground.
Wicket in this match, really important. Not up to his usual standard there. Disappointing innings.
Over comes to an end. Australia, 1 for 1. The right arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Yep.
Pads away.
Just a lack of concentration there. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Two runs added.
Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Wait.
Ends that over. Australia, 8 for 1. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another run taken.
Yeah, catch it.
Nice stroke there.
Two runs. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
That looked to be a certain four. Good stop.
One run added. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Australia move on now to 16 for one. Umpire signals no ball.
Should get some runs.
Solid shot. Goes for 4. So a free hit is coming up. We'll be hoping to capitalise.
That is textbook. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Waiting. Wait.
He lets that go through to the keeper. No shot on offer for that one. couldn't straighten that delivery up. It's a wide. Expensive in that one. Australia, 26 for one.
Yep.
Two runs off that delivery.
Yep.
That's cut off nicely.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
One run taken. A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Wait.
He plays that nicely, gets two.
Ends the over. Australia, 32 for one.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Wait.
Oh, that's got to hurt. Misjudged that one. Australia are now 40 for one. The right armour is the new bowler from the Randwick end.
What? Yeah, yeah.
Driven through the covers, and that's four. The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
Eight.
There's runs on offer.
Great shot. Four runs.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Nicely ran there. They'll get two. Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offer. Australia take their score to 50 for one. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the Paddington end.
Waiting.
Yep. And a single. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Good running. That's three. Australia move to 54 for one. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
The bowler has done well in that over. Australia, 58 for one. Two more fielders can now be moved outside the circle.
Nice stroke there. Perfect example of how to play that shot. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
End of the over, 9 runs coming from it. Australia, 67 for one.
Should get some runs.
And 2 runs added.
Yeah. 4 all the way. Wonderful. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yep.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
One run there.
See you.
Two runs added. Give away a bit too much there. Australia, 76 for one.
Four runs there. Good shot.
Australia move their score to 81 for one. The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. They take a single. No shot offered.
They get a single.
Australia make it 83 for one. That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
They'll get one more.
Yep.
And two runs added to the scoreboard. Ends that over. Australia, 90 for one.
And they get a single there.
Wait there.
Australia are now 91 for one. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the Paddington end. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
And through for one.
Wait there.
Nice stroke there.
Four runs there. Super shot. And that's the half century.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Yep. didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
One run there.
Yes.
Not a bad shot, that. Run saved with that effort.
One more added.
End of the over. Australia, 98 for one. Two runs added.
Yep.
Another run taken. Plays this shot well. I'll get something here.
Boom! That's gone for six. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Wait there.
Plays the cover drive. Beautifully done. The fielder cuts that one off well. Gave a few too many away in that over. Australia, 109 for one.
They take a single.
Yep.
Another run added. The batsman, in a way, lucky not to connect there. He misread that and could easily have found the edge.
Waiting.
Australia make it 112 for one. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice shot, four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
One run added.
Wait.
Australia move to 117 for one.
Yep, waiting.
They'll get one more.
They'll get a single.
Yep. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. They'll take a single. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Another run added to the score. That's a good boundary.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Back foot pulls that shot.
Bowler!
Two run. We've got a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon to you all.
The new bowler. four runs there. Super shot. Smith makes it to 50.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
One run there.
Waiting.
Not a bad shot, that. Ends the over. Australia, 133 for one. Going with spin now.
Wait.
Batsman needing to go on the defensive there. Good ball.
Waiting.
And a single. A very good over comes to an end. Australia, 134 for one.
Yep.
Ah, good shot. Another run added.
Yep.
Good shot. Good timing.
One more to the score.
Another run taken.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
They get back for two. Australia take their score to 140 for one.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Two runs added. Yep. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Another run added.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice save there.
And they go through for one. Good shot. Should be some runs.
And that's four. Australia doing well out of that over. They're now 152 for one.
One run added.
They'll get one more. That's some good bowling. End of the over. Australia, 155 for one. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Yep. They take a single.
Nice stroke there.
And two runs added. South Africa sure needed that. South Africa really needed that wicket, finally breaking this partnership. Reasonably good over there. Australia, 160 for two. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Rand wicket. One run taken.
Right there.
Australia move to 161 for two.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And a single taken. One run there.
That goes for four. Good shot.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait.
Good shot, good timing, good effort, four runs. First ODI, first ODI century. What a way to impress the selectors.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Yep.
Another run taken. Give away a bit too much there. Australia, 172 for two. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
Fielded well out in the deep.
And they get a single there. Yep. And they go through for one.
End of the over, four off it. Australia, 176 for two.
Waiting.
Not a bad shot, that.
He has played that nicely. Gets two. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away. Able to connect there.
End of the over, two runs added. Australia 178 for three. Oh, super shot, that. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait. Waiting.
Yep. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
They take a single.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four. Bit expensive in that one. Australia, 187 for three.
And through for one.
Yes.
Another run added. And that's four.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Yep.
on the front foot for the square drive. Good shot, Warner.
Another run added. Should get some runs here.
That's a good boundary. Gave a few too many away in that over. Australia, 198 for three. Coming back into the attack.
Wait there.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. They'll get one more.
Right on.
One run added.
Wait.
Wicket here. This will be an innings to remember. Warner making their new highest score. Falling in that over, and not many runs from it. Australia, 200 for four. The off-spinner is the new bowler from the Paddington League. Let's that go through to the keeper.
Yeah, mate.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And that's a single. One more to the score.
Yes.
Nice stroke there.
Four runs there. Super shot. Seven runs added in that over. Australia, 207 for four.
Waiting.
Takes the single.
Yes. Waiting.
Played that along the ground.
And they get a single there.
Good bowling in that over. Australia, 210 for four. They take a single.
Good shot. Runs here for sure.
Good effort. Four runs.
The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
And they go through for one.
Run saved with that effort.
They take a single.
Yes.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. One run there.
Cracking shot, right off the meat of the bat.
A bit expensive there. Australia, 222 for four. They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much.
Well, that looked very close.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yeah.
Not a bad shot, that.
One run there.
Waiting.
And through for one.
Australia move on now to 228 for four.
Oh, not able to connect there. Nice stroke there.
Quick ball, ball!
Two runs off that delivery.
Right there.
Australia make it 230 for four.
One run taken.
One run there.
Another run taken. Australia take their score to 233 for four.
Shot. Should be some runs. Looking very comfortable there. Textbook. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yeah, catch it!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Nice save there. And a single.
Yep.
They get back for two. It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Yeah.
Good shot. Runs here for sure. He's found the gap and got four.
Time for a change in the commentary box, and welcome again to James Taylor.
Hey, Slats. Good afternoon to all those watching.
The right armour is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
The umpire signals the start of this power play.
Wait there.
Good shot, runs for sure.
Runs saved with that effort. Nicely ran there, they'll get two.
Yeah, get that.
And that gets to the boundary, four runs. And that's the half century.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Big shout for an LBW. Not sure the captain is convinced, though. I think he might be right.
That looked really close.
Australia are now 256 for four.
Oh, good shot. He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Yes.
They take a single. They'll take a single.
Good delivery there. That had the batsman defending.
Not a bad shot, that. Takes the single. Australia move their score to 261 for four. Going with pace now.
Yes.
One run there.
They take a single.
Yeah.
Nice stroke there.
Good effort. Four runs.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Yep.
One run taken. End of the over. Australia 268 for four.
Yep.
Another run added to the score.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
One more added. And they get a single there.
Hold on. Yes.
Good shot. Should be some runs. That came right from the meat of the bat. Four runs. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Plays this shot well. I'll get something here, and that's four. Australia make it 279 for four. They'll get one more.
Yes.
And through for one.
Good shot, good timing.
That goes sailing into the crowd. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Needs to bowl that again. It's a wide.
Another run added. Bit expensive in that one. Australia, 289 for four. The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
They get a single.
Another run taken.
Waiting.
Good shot, runs for sure. He plays that nicely, gets two.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled.
Ends the over. Australia 297 for four.
Yes.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Takes the single. Reaching his half century. Good batting.
Yeah.
Not a bad shot, that.
And they got three for one.
Waiting.
They'll take a single. End of the over, eight off Australia, 305 for four.
Wait there. Wait!
Oh, good shot. He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Wait on.
Very tidy over that one. Australia, 307 for four.
Oh, good shot.
Two runs added. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here, and that's four.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He's hitting it really well.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
One more added. Oh, good shot. That throw's gone to the wrong end. Lucky escape for the batsman.
Two run.
That's probably the result sealed. They've taken all the pressure off the batting side.
Four fielders are now able to be moved outside the circle.
Yeah.
Oh, good shot.
Good effort. Four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. One run taken.
Good shot. Good timing.
He'll get two for that. Great shot.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Four runs there. Good shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And that's the end of the innings. Australia have set a target of 333 runs. Australia in a really strong position here, an imposing target set. The left-arm fast bowler is coming on to bowl from the Randwick end. South Africa start the innings with a single.
They'll get a single.
Comes to an end. South Africa, 2 for none. For none. Hazelwood is the new bowler. Another run taken. They'll get one more. That's some good bowling. End of the over. South Africa, 5 for none. For none. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. They run 4. Superb effort.
Yep. Right there. Right there.
Nice stroke there.
4 runs there. Super shot.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Waiting.
There's runs on offer. That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Wait. Wait.
South Africa are now 18 for none. For none.
Waiting.
Nice save there. Not getting past that fielder. And a single. South Africa move their score to 20 for none.
And they get through for one.
Break there. Waiting.
That's quite a good over.
And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much.
Umpire quick to reject the appeal.
No shot off it.
Waiting. Wait. Wait. Wait there.
They'll take a single.
Wait on.
Nice stroke there.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait.
Five runs added in that over. South Africa, 30 for none, for none. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Randwick end.
Waiting. Wait.
One run added.
Waiting.
A very good over comes to an end. South Africa, 31 for none, for none. Two more fielders can go outside the circle now.
Yep.
Good shot. Good timing. That's a good boundary.
The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
Wait!
Good shot. Should be some runs. That's run away to the boundary. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Wait on!
So it's time for a change up here. James is off to have a snack, and in his place, it's Mel Jones.
Thanks, Lats. Evening, everybody.
Wait! Waiting! Right there. Wait.
South Africa move to 41 for none. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the Paddington end.
Nice stroke there. And they go through for one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. One run taken.
Ah, good shot.
Three more to the score.
Yep.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Takes the single.
One run there.
Yep.
Give away a bit too much there. South Africa, 52 for none. For none. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Wait on. Right there. Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Good work out there on the boundary.
And a single taken. Oh, not able to connect there.
That completes a very good over. South Africa, 54 for none. For none.
Yep, yep.
Nice stroke there.
One run there.
Waiting.
And a single.
Nice stroke there.
Solid shot. Goes for four. South Africa are now 60 for none. For none.
Yep.
Didn't middle it. But they'll get some runs.
Yep.
Not a bad shot, that.
Keeper.
And two runs added.
Ah, good shot.
Yes, keeper, keeper.
two runs off that delivery.
They take the single.
And they get back for three.
Waiting.
Bit expensive in that one. South Africa, 69 for none. For none. They take a single.
Yep, catch!
Should get some runs here.
Four runs there. Super shot. The batsman makes it to 50.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Yeah, catch!
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
And through for one.
Yep.
Didn't middle it. But they'll get some runs. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Yep.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. On target with that throw, despite the distance. Nicely ran there, they'll get two.
Yep.
They take a single.
Gave a few too many away in that over. South Africa, 79 for none, for none.
And they get a single there. Another run added. Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball. A The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Another run added. End of the over. Seven off it. South Africa, 86. For none. For none. The left-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the Paddington end. They'll take a single.
One run there.
Waiting. Yep.
Catch it. Follow that.
One run taken. Good bowling in that over. South Africa, 90. For none. For none. Marsh, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Pads that away.
Doesn't play that one well. Ah, oh, good shot. Smash that to the boundary. Nice four. Batsman's looking in good form, judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Wait!
The fielders will need to chase this one.
Super shot that.
South Africa are now 99 for none, for none.
Right there. Yep.
Yep, catch!
Not a bad shot, that.
Straight back over the bowler's head, six. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yep, yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. They get back for two. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Wait!
Another run added to the score. Bit expensive in that one. South Africa, 109 for none. For none.
Wait, yep, yep.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Trying to be a bit too safe there, a run was certainly on.
Wait there.
Good shot. Good timing.
Bowler!
South Africa take their score to 111 for none. For none.
Waiting.
They'll get one more.
Wait there.
huge appeal.
Umpire says not out. Looks like it took some bat on the way through. Very tidy over that one. South Africa, 112 for none.
Catch!
Nice stroke there.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. And two runs added.
Right there.
And through for one.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
And they get a single there.
The batsmen have been kept relatively quiet here. Another good over comes to an end. Has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
Ah, good shot.
Two run.
Yep.
Nice stroke there.
Takes the single. Bit of a chase is on here. Good effort. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Confident appeal. Umpire says not out.
One run there.
End of the over. Nine runs coming from South Africa. 125 for none. back into the attack.
Catch it! Yes, keeper!
One run there.
Cut off with some nice fielding.
Yes, keeper, keeper.
One run there.
And they go through for one.
Yep.
Another run added. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
That's four all the way.
Reaching his half century. Good batting. Bit expensive in that one. South Africa. 134 for none. For none.
Ah, good shot. They take a single.
Waiting. Yep.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. They'll take a single. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
They take the single.
Yep.
Another run taken. South Africa make it 138 for none, for none. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Two runs added.